Take 1 cup of sugar, half a cup of corn, 1 to 1.5 tablespoon of milk, and 1.5 tablespoon of butter. At high heat, add your butter and sugar and mix it well. Let it turn golden brown and then we will add the milk. Now it is a golden brown and add your milk. Adding your milk, add your corn. The popcorn is done and put off the heat now. See, your caramelized popcorn is ready and now you can serve it.